Welcome to the Audubon House. Today we'll be talking about one of our native furry residents, the Eastern Cottontail Rabbit. Cottontail rabbits are a common sight in Florida and throughout the eastern United States. Their large population make them an important food source for predators. Here at the Audubon House, we have many visitors to our gardens, including our very own resident Cottontail Rabbit. He can often be seen in the morning and evening hours foraging in the Kin Ganyu Butterfly Garden, where he feeds on the green vegetation. In the winter months, as the lush vegetation is less plentiful, he will also feed on woody shoots and bark. The rabbit must always be on the lookout for predators, such as the bobcat and the raccoons, that come out at night to drink from the pond. The rabbit is ever vigilant and uses its cup-shaped ears to listen for approaching predators. The garden provides many hiding places with its copious amounts of shrubs and brush, and he has lived here safely for many months. Cottontail rabbit mating season in Florida lasts from February through September. One female cottontail rabbit, called a doe, can have 3 to 4 litters a year. Does only need to nurse their kits twice a day. Thus, it is not uncommon to see kits by themselves as their mother is nearby, usually foraging or trying to draw attention away from the nest. For this reason, many people believe the kits are abandoned or orphaned and remove them. If you find a nest of baby rabbits, the best thing you can do is leave them alone. Their mother is likely nearby. Many baby rabbits are unnecessarily removed from their nests each year by well-intentioned people. Remember that unless the babies are clearly in distress, it is best to leave them be and let their mother return. So remember, the next time you're at the Audubon House, be on the lookout for our resident cottontail rabbit.